Hey guys, and welcome back to Strain for the good or the worst. I'm Pers.
And I'm in America.
I bet you are. Let's get this shit started. I can't wait for it to be done.
Oh god, what was that? Why did it explode and kill me? Oh, there's a mini cyber demon behind us.
Oh yeah, what's up? He's cute. He's cute.
That killed me in record time.
Oh god! This is a great start.
Wait, is that you or a chain gunner?
That's me.
Oh god damn it. Change your model again.
It's not supposed to be that.
You look like exactly like a... Wait, how do I change mine?
What
do
yeah,
I look...
Space.
Options. Oh god, it hit me in the face while I'm changing my player thing. Alright, yeah, I look like a good person. Alright. Delicious ammo.
Okay.
Hey, you're pink. Alright, I probably can't confuse you with a monster now.
I think that's the point.
Yeah. Oh! God damn it, the fucking imp shotgunny. No, not imp, fallen
imp.
Sergeant. Shotgunned me off the fucking lift.
Yes.
Oh, there's things.
That's something that Doom and Screw Attack does that normal game doesn't. It pushes you.
Hey, Vaz. Thanks for being purple. Oh, you have a different taunt sound, too.
Yeah, so I can taunt him more.
Awesome, alright.
The skin I'm using, I think, is a Doom 64 skin.
Ah.
I'm lost already.
Well, we could go forward from where we... Wait a minute. Oh.
There's things spawning there and a blue key.
Yes. Oh, okay, cool.
And I think there's a blue door.
Ah, oh god. I stepped on something and I heard lots of noises. Oh, you're over here with things.
Yes.
Here, you deal with the Baron of Hell. I'll kill the imps. Or not imps, the sergeants. Zombies? What are they? Just zombie guys?
Yeah, zombies.
Alright.
To ask me, it was like zombies, but they are.
Everything is imp to me.
Okay, so far we're not lost.
Yeah, I'm actually enjoying this map.
Yeah.
And you're like, oh no, I don't want to play Strain. Wah.
Oh,
but I'm Vows, and I finish my LPs, unlike you, Jed Star, but I'm not going to do any work on them right now.
In America?
In America.
Like a boss.
Actually, this is a slightly delightful change of, like, that bullshit Blood Bowl game I played just before this.
Yeah, I thought I'd not get into bullshit again.
Why the fuck are they teleporting? Where the hell did you go? I'm still killing things over here.
I don't know, I'm killing things somewhere else. So, like, we need cyber demons and shit.
Well, they keep oh, fuck. Well, they keep teleporting in here. Oh god, there's an arc vile thingy. Oh god, it.
I have to die a lot of times.
It is killing me quite a few times. Oh god. I do not know how to deal with arc. Wait, it's. Oh,
you shoot them until they die. That's all you deal with them. Just like everything else.
It's not dying. I meant, how do I get out of the fire? Oh god, the fire!
You have to get behind cover. Oh god,
it's not dying! I'm just reviving things.
Keep shooting it, it should die.
Oh, finally. Yay. I've got all these rocks.
This arrest sucks, there's traps everywhere and walls, oh god.
Where the fuck did you go from this point anyway?
I have no idea. I've just gone somewhere.
No. How the fuck do I get out of this room? Oh, what the fuck was that? Alright, whatever. I'm going back through the blue key card door because I can't figure out how to progress that way. I don't even know where the hell. Wait, no. Yeah, how the fuck did you get out of the room with, like, the fountain in it?
I think I got, like, left or something.
Oh, hey, I found... Ah! You found stuff.
Oh, Berserk back, yes.
I found a staircase that led me to death!
Oh boy, there's a trap! Oh wait, no trap, but thing. It crosses.
Wait, okay. I think I found the exit switch, if only I could...
Oh, come on, what the fuck is that?
Hey, I found the exit switch, but I can't jump.
Yeah, you're not supposed to.
In America.
Hey, Mr. Baron, let me punch you. Oh, wait.
Oh, hey, I found one of your corpses. And a red door.
Yeah, you're the right way, I think. Oh, god.
There's lots of stuff in the stairway, though. But that pinky was too fat to make it around the corner. Wait, where the fuck am I now? Wait, I'm back here! Hey, no, I don't want to be back here. Hey! Fuck off, door. No, fuck you, door! Mashing E does not open a door, it just makes it go up and down.
Yeah, you have to press it only once.
Fuck off, I can't do that.
Oh god.
Wait, where the fuck are you? How are you so far north of where I am?
Don't ask, I'm just dying. That's what I'm doing. This guy is just insane, let me dodge this shit.
Demon Lord? What the fuck is that? That's not...
It's like a Baron, but white, and it has thousands of projectiles.
Uh-huh. I almost understood that. Hey, Vows! Why don't you try speaking American? It's the only language I understand.
Nope.
That was... Oh god, walls! Holy shit! Yeah.
All this area is being like that, just you go forward.
Oh god, it's-
Oh!
Christ! Oh god, I found that white thing that you were talking about.
Yes.
In America. Oh, Jesus! Christ, he just kills people.
Yeah.
People that are
me.
In America. My American might has no effect on
it. Oh, it's a ground earthers. Like the rock ground earths.
Oh, hey. Oh, what the fuck? Why'd I spawn back here?
It's because when you die on a ground that kills you, the game automatically respawns you to start so you don't die and die on the right.
Oh, that's fucking awesome. How the fuck do I get back there? That's fucking ridiculous.
Oh, hey. You said bridges.
Oh, god damn it. Fucking. Oh, hey, and there's more stuff over here because. What the hell? Why not? I'll just shoot it on my way back to you.
Okay. I think I'll roll that back. Yes, it's a rocket launcher at least.
Oh good, I could use one of those.
Oh god.
Hey look, it's a Vow's corpse. Oh wait, a teleporter! And, okay. Oh hey, I'm in that room that I died lots of times. Which way did you go from this? You're off to some direction, okay. Hey Vows, I found you.
Hey, what's up?
Where's this rocket launcher you were talking about?
This way. Oh, go wait. This door.
Ooh, hey, there's lots of cool stuff in here. In America. Trying to shoot me in the face.
Yes.
You're just jealous because of my Americanness. Because you are French. And French is the exact opposite of American.
This is true. Oh no, trap! I'm so surprised!
Whoa, hey, cool, there's like pillars and cake demons.
Yeah, cake demons. No. That reminds me I still didn't hit, because of you.
That reminds you of what?
I still didn't hit.
I don't know what you're saying.
Let's try that again. Still didn't... hate of it. I don't even know how to fucking conjugate this.
Still didn't hate?
Yes.
You still don't hate cake demons?
No.
You... Oh, I blew myself up.
Whatever, just die, it's a good thing. Keep doing it.
You got killed.
Yep. I don't really care at this point.
In America. Whoa, oh god, there's lots of things over there that are pretty deadly.
At least there I don't have to fucking find all the secrets and do flawless runs.
Oh god, no! I died because the shot knocked me around a corner and then I shot a rocket into myself. Well, at least the level designs aren't us running around looking for where to go.
This is true, the thing is this one was made by a group of people and I don't think everyone... It wasn't the same guy doing all the maps.
This is a much better map, if slightly killing us more. Oh, hey, I found...
Yeah, no
what
problem.
What is this?
No,
that's nothing. Oh, I tried that already.
There's something there, and I can't open it.
Oh, there's a... Oh, that door's not opening.
Switch. Yeah, switches.
Switch? Where? 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 I love switches! I must press the switches!
There's some other switches that spawn.
Oh god damn it, that no.
Oh there's a switch there just behind you. I fine.
Oh god damn it, what is this? Oh stop touching my switches, they're mine!
Oh there's a switch, pressed it.
Oh god.
It's funny because when you scream like your character has his mouth like opening and shit. No I want to get out, Blade.
Let's rock? How do you get that?
It's my skin.
Oh, is that your taunt?
Yeah. Wait, this way.
I picked up a mini battery. No, let's not rock. Let's roll.
I think we have to press the switch again.
I want to rock every night and party every day. Oh yeah, that opened the door. And there's stuff over here.
Oh, more that's tabler than chairs, I guess.
Hey, look, the red key is the bartender.
Yeah.
Cool. Hey, red key, how you doing? Oh, hey, secrets. Oh. Hey, you edited it so I can actually hear the secrets.
Shut up.
Oh god, the fucking moon hurts. It's hurting me.
Hey, you don't have a switch, too bad. A switch. Switch.
Oh,
we're
not
supposed to go this way anyway. We have to go back.
What were we doing out on the surface of the moon? Also, why are we on the moon? What is going on in Strain that has us where we are?
I have no fucking clue.
I demand some sort of backstory.
I think the backstory is that we are lost.
Yes, okay. Well, we finally hit that point where we're lost.
Go back south. Come back.
Yes, because I can totally tell. Oh, that way is south. Okay, what? Hey, look, health kits. I'm going to grab those on my way. Let's go down here. This looks like nothing.
Thank you for pushing me. Okay, that's a red door.
Oh, hey. Yeah, didn't we just get a key for that?
Yep.
Cool.
And there's like two monsters left, so that's the exit.
Oh, god damn it. One sec. Let me at least get up the lift and behold the exit.
Well, one sec, I'm finding secrets.
Oh. Ah! Oh god, what's happening?
You defrag me.
Fuck yes! Oh, I wish you could have seen that from my end, because I just went into a chain of teleporting over and over and over. I don't know what the fuck happened. No, stop that. I don't know what you're trying to do, but I'm getting in a corner.
Fuck!
No, you can't telefrag me. Fuck you!
Okay, what the fuck? It's just exist this
place. Fuck you! I don't know what happened, because I just teleported like over and over in place.
Yes,
like seven
times. Yes, it was a teleporting chain.
Did I telefrag you multiple times as well?
Yes. What?
Did I telefrag you multiple times as well?
I'm just wondering if it's the same place.
Oh, hey, look, it's some sort of wonderful slime fountain. Maybe we should call the Ghostbusters.
Okay, we're going to the other side for some reason.
The other side?
Oh no, a trap! I'm so surprised!
Why? Oh god! No, oh Jesus, they're shooting me in a small oh, switch! Must press the switch in the face of imminent danger! Oh, it opens the door, I'm out of here.
In America?
In America.
Yes. Oh, okay.
Dude, I press that switch like a boss.
Oh, come this way.
Oh god, no, I'm just gonna fall in this lava. Oh god, it's killing me.
Great job.
Thank you.
Oh, I think I remember this map. It's actually decent.
I don't know where I am. Why isn't this elevator thing doing something?
You have to press a switch next to it.
There is no... Oh, that thing's a switch. I hate you. So much.
Okay.
Oh god, fucking sergeant is killing me because.
Aim?
No, I can't.
Oh, okay.
I was attempting to, and then there were problems.
Problems? Like using your mouse or just actually having skill?
No, just some problems. In America.
Yes.
Unlike your server, which is in France.
Shut up. Oh yeah, you have some nice ping.
What the? Oh god, what is it?
Shoot them!
Oh god, they're cubes!
And they have guns. Oh, that's a secret.
Wait. Oh.
Oh, maybe not. Yeah, it's not a secret, just switch. Oh yeah, no, it's a secret. Yes, backpack. And you get nothing.
You're a dick.
Yeah, they will respawn, so you should get the backpack.
Okay, let's just sit here and keep repeating shitty catchphrases until the backpack respawns.
Shitty catchphrases.
Fuck off.
Like a boss?
Hey, I can see myself in. Yeah, cool. An F12 over you. I hope you edit this out. Let's sit here and camp a backpack. Oh, hey, it respawned.
Why should I edit any of this? It's just us suffering. If I would edit this, I would just, you know, remove the best part. Alright.
Oh. Yeah. Oh god! Bad things in this room. Come here. Come here.
Which?
Where'd you go? The corner. Southwest. No, the other way. No, yes, no, back. left. There you go. Now go through the door in front of me.
Yeah, just Ash Rise? Stop pushing me away.
No, I want you to burn.
I'm not going to burn.
Why aren't you burning to death?
Because I know what to deal with these guys. Like you.
Oh, well, fuck it. Still teleport.
They only damage you at the end of the burning animation. So you just
Or
something.
And how long is the animation?
Can't really say, but you will get used to it.
Hey. Oh, I don't think I've told the viewers at home that I am currently wearing an American flag on my head.
You still didn't remove it.
Fuck no, it's my American flag! I tried to buy you a French flag, but nobody apparently makes French flag bandanas because France sucks.
Why would a French man wear a bandana? Like, no.
I could try to get you a French flag styled beret.
No.
No, wait, I think we've been to this room before. Here, find me a room I haven't been to so I can kill its inhabitants.
I'll come this way, I think we've... No, not this. Wait.
God damn it, that's the Arkvile room. Do we have a key card or anything? No, we don't have key cards.
I think I have to go back.
Back. Yes. Oh wait, there's
oh god, what did I come from?
Oh god, what happened to your audio?
What?
Where did you go?
Died.
Okay, you're that way. Aha. Are you humping a corpse that's hanging?
No, I'm looking for secrets.
Uh-huh. Why does your audio getting all grainy and digital? Oh, yeah.
Oh, that's those are just Skype lag. Yeah.
Oh, okay.
I'm wondering you just fine, so that's cool. That's coming from my end for some reason?
I don't know. Hey, a rocket launcher.
Oh,
and a battery. And those things, which I still don't understand what the fuck they're doing here. Or where they came from.
No clue. It's like new enemies from Strain and...
So, seriously, is there no documentation on what Strain... Oh god, I'm using a pistol. Why am I using a pistol? I blame you. Ah, you died. That's awesome. Oh, hey. that is a thing. Wait, it's teleporting.
Yep. I think there's like some story somewhere, and I will find it. And this fur is mine.
Uh-huh.
I almost telefragged me.
Oh, I wasn't even thinking about it, goddamn. I should have telefragged
you. Why would you got back there? What's the point?
I don't know. Did we miss something?
We didn't.
There's lots of things that want a blue key, but I have no blue key.
Yeah. Laser.
Corbin, I got no blue key. Corbin.
Corbin. Are you thinking of the Fifth Element?
I love that movie, dude. It's like one of the few movies I can just watch over and over.
The producer is French.
It's what?
He's French.
The producer?
Yeah.
Oh. Yeah, that's wonderful. You know, Bruce Willis is American?
Yep.
In America?
He's French, so he worked in a French movie. So, you know, he's French, by deduction.
I do like that one of our, the most American... Oh, hey, I found a switch
I found a red key there.
Oh god, I pressed a switch and fell down a hole! Oh god, oh, it activated the lift or something.
Why do you scream for no reason?
Because it was a hole.
Okay, come back to the start. Why are you...
No, I'm exploring this hole I made.
Oh, yeah, okay, you're there. Okay, good. I have the red key.
Oh, okay.
That's a red door. Right there.
Before I was interrupted, I was going to say how I like how one of the TV networks around here for the 4th of July does, like, the all-American movies featuring all-American movie stars. Starring Mel Gibson. He's Australian.
Yeah, Mel Gibson is an American. So that's a great sound.
Yeah, and he plays things like The Patriot,
Oh yeah, gun!
Hey, awesome, something I have ammo for. Which is not the shotgun, because I do not have ammo for the shotgun. Because shotguns are un-American.
So that's what all the batteries are for, this fucking...
Yes.
Badass.
Didn't we figure that out last time? I don't know.
Yeah, we found this gun at some point. I need the blue key, though. If we don't find the blue key there, it's pointless. Oh, switch. Hey, switch.
Oh hey, I can't open this door because I need a red key card. Come back here and open the red door.
I'm in a pit. I can't go out.
I don't fucking care. Oh god, where the hell is the red key?
It's oh god, on Ash Rise. Oh god, one sec, I'm busy. I fell in a pit, like, in the elevator thing, and the red key is like back in a room. Not much back.
Back in a room. Okay, wonderful.
I mean not too far. like the part with like your old thing.
Like with my old thing?
Oh,
well, I'm back at the start room.
What are you doing there? Okay.
Hey, can you just look at the map and tell me where the fuck the red key
There's
is?
There's no point, I'm back and I have the real key. Right, back, I mean, this way.
Okay. You know, I hate you so much. This is why I can't have nice things in Doom.
Okay, where are you?
I'm trying to catch the fuck up to you, but wait, why are you back behind me now?
Because I just told you I got into a teleporter and got back.
Okay, well, I'm up here with the thing that has the yellow key.
Okay,
I
don't move. Okay. Can you go first?
No. Not falling in for that.
I almost got ya, fuck.
No. Fuck off, Al. Oh, gosh! Oh, God! Oh, well.
Oh, we just got the blue key.
I have no key. Why do I have no key?
You should have the blue key, you teleported on it.
I don't see a blue key on my HUD anywhere. Wait, maybe if I press the minus thing. No, I have no key.
Then come back and go back in the teleporter again.
Wait, which way? Oh, okay, this way, and then... No, this is the wall, this is...
Go
okay, this way.
Yes, no, that's a start. Yes. Yes, now press the switch.
Oh, switch. Right, switch. Goddamn.
Okay.
Okay, you're not following me.
No, I'm not. I'm expecting you. Just go in. Okay, so key, you got it.
Okay, cool. That wasn't where I teleported the first time, by the way.
That's where you teleported.
No, I teleported over here. I landed on top of the imps' corpses.
No, you rotated next to me, then you walked up to here. Whatever, just come back. Damn.
Alright, where are we going now, buddy?
Where the blue doors is.
Oh, yes. Where is that? It's in the center?
Back to the archfile area.
Oh,
no. So the blue door.
Archfile area. Right, no, those things. I am running in circles because I can't navigate by looking at the map. In America. Wait, oh, okay, here we go. Maybe if I actually look instead of being on the tab menu the entire time, I'm...
That's not the right place. Yes. Continue.
I'm working on it, sir.
Okay, you go first.
I shoot my laser! Damn, this thing just kills the shit.
Yeah, but you have so few ammo for it.
Fuck you, I've got more ammo for it than I do for my shotgun. Maybe I don't, because I'm not picking up ammo for my shotgun anymore. Yeah, okay, maybe.
One-shot zombies, that's nice.
Don't fucking... Door. Oh god, and fucking stairs! You know what I hate?
Doors,
I hate stairs.
Fucking stairs, fucking doors.
Fucking bows. Oh no, oh, you fucking cock, I knew that was coming.
Oh god.
Oh,
hey,
fuck
what's
off.
Up? What are you doing?
Oh, you fucking. Oh, yeah. Oh, fuck it, at least. Oh, hey, look, I think this one's the yellow key.
We already have the yellow key, just saying.
Well, then why don't you open that fucking door over there that has the yellow key?
Oh, yeah, okay, we've come back. Are you okay?
Uh huh.
Yeah.
I hate you so much. Fucking crunchy.
Fucking
hey, by the way,
what
how...
the fuck? The thing closed behind me. You stay.
Ah, suck.
You're
I don't care because I hate you. Oh god, there's cubes with eyes, and they're staring at me. And then I shot it. Oh man, I wish you could be here like killing things, but you can't because you suck and I hate you. Oh,
just
ow,
die.
Those
you go die.
I didn't realize that this like beam somehow was keeping me alive from not being shot by the cubes.
Okay, that's interesting.
So are you actually unable to get over here?
Yeah.
Oh, that's awesome. Fuck you.
The door closed behind, which is very retarded.
Because I'm killing things.
It's
making me happy.
What's inside?
Oh god, server.
I have no clue what happened. Okay, just finish this.
Hey, I'm shooting demon. Oh, hey, look, a switch. I pressed a button.
That do a elevator, like, yeah, somewhere. Press it again, and move somewhere. Yep. Yeah, there, this.
Ah. Okay.
That's what you have to do now. Maybe you can go back and open my door.
I could. Not sure if I really want to, though. Yeah, okay.
You can't. Okay, that's great.
Awesome. Oh, wait, there's another switch on the other side.
Where's that? Check. Oh, yeah, it's open now. Thank
you. What? The door?
Yeah.
Oh, hey, okay, cool. Well, there's that, but what the hell does this get us?
Okay, yeah.
Oh!
Did you see inside this door? Oh, well, that's exit.
Whoa, that's a... What the hell is that shit spawning through there? It's like an eyeball. You shot me through it, didn't you?
Yes.
Jerk.
So fun to do that. Alright.